Hello, in this video we will show you how to generate a Certificate Signing Request, or CSR, in cPanel's X3 theme. Scroll down to the Security panel and click the SSL TLS Manager icon. First, we'll generate a private key for your CSR. Under the Private Keys header, click the Generate, View, Upload or Delete Your Private Keys link. Select the key size. SSL.com recommends 2048 bits. Enter a description to help you identify this key in the future. Click Generate to create the new private key. Your private key is now created. Click Return to SSL Manager. Now, under the Certificate Signing Requests header, click the Generate, View, or Delete SSL Certificate Signing Requests link to generate your new CSR. Select your newly created private key from the drop-down menu. In the Domains field, enter the fully qualified domain name of the website you are protecting. Now you're going to fill out the other required fields with the information requested. You can use the descriptions beneath each field to help guide you. Here, make sure to use a valid email address at which you can be contacted for verification. The passphrase is optional. If you choose to include a passphrase, it must be one alphanumeric phrase with no spaces. The passphrase is not encrypted in the CSR, so don't use a password you might also use elsewhere. Add a description and click Generate to create your CSR. Okay, your CSR is now complete. Your encoded CSR can be copied and pasted into the CSR submission page. Your CSR also remains available in the SSL TLS Manager. Once your certificate is ready, you should proceed to our next video, Installing SSL Certificates in cPanel X3. Thanks for watching.